The very foundation of our church is Jesus Christ, who is the foundation of the church. And it's on that foundation that we build our blocks of prayer based on Acts 1 and 14. Also, the taught word, Matthew 4 and 4. We'll build it on outreach, Matthew 28, 19. And lastly, empowering relationships based on Hebrews 10 and 24. This equals the development of leadership. And it's out of this leadership that we build a culture that allows us to now have an environment of discipleship. This is based on Acts 1 and 8, also chapter 2, verse 46 and 47. And it is on this that ministry flows out of the foundation, which gives us congregational care, stewardship, and administration. And it's through those that we go from ministry to structure and to an environment that allows us to have a dynamic corporate worship experience. But this corporate worship experience is not the foundation. It is the fruit of ministry, as well as the opportunity for ministry. The Bible says that we can speak those things that be not as though they were. So with our words, we begin to paint the picture of what we anticipate ministry to be. And it is out of that that we build our structure, not on our history, but on our future. And we create this structure process, which does two things. As we paint the picture and write the vision to make it plain, this allows us to birth ministry auxiliaries, as well as to create templates for ministry development in which auxiliaries can follow. As we build the structure, as a result of following the mandates of Scripture, we begin to now create our future instead of react to what's created for us. And as that, we see our ability. We speak of ministry into existence that reaches the lost, that reaches our grandparents, that reaches our sons, our uncles, that reaches men and women, that reaches not only those in our community, but also establishes that it needs to be a ministry of children, a ministry of youth, a ministry of families. Not only those who have been a part of our church, but those who've never known about our church and those who are just living life. So as the great Bishop J.T. Bowens used to say, as I grew up in Faith Tabernacle, you can be a part of this construction crew. Join us.
For the rest of my life, I'll serve.